History of Tata. Arahula is happy that he got a job in Tata and saying to his brother Edward that, but there is a problem. Just wait and see till it ends.
Brother, I got a job in Tata company.
Proud of you, brother, excellent.
But there is a problem. I don't know anything about that company but only know the name of it.
This is simple, I will say you.
Okay, thanks, brother.
Tata Group, a privately owned conglomerate of nearly 100 companies encompassing several primary business sectors, chemicals, consumer products, energy, engineering, information systems, materials and services. Headquarters are in Mumbai. The Tata Group was founded as a private trading firm in 1868 by entrepreneur and philanthropist Jamsetji Nusserwanji Tata. In 1902, the group incorporated the Indian Hotels Company to commission the Taj Mahal Palace and Tower, the first luxury hotel in India, which opened the following year. After Jamsetji's death in 1904, his son Sir Dorab Tata took over as chair of the Tata Group. Under Dorabe's leadership, the group quickly diversified, venturing into a vast array of new industries, including steel, electricity, education, consumer goods, and aviation. Following Dorabe's death in 1932, Sir Noroji Saklatwala became the group's chair. 6 years later, Jehangir Ratanji Dedeboy Tata, JRD, took over the position. His continued expansion of the company into new sectors, such as chemicals, 1939, technology, 1945, cosmetics, 1952, marketing, engineering, and manufacturing, 1954, T, 1962, and software services, 1968, earned Tata Group international recognition. In 1945 Tata Group established the Tata Engineering and Locomotive Company, Telco, to manufacture engineering and locomotive products. It was renamed Tata Motors in 2003. In 1991 JRD Isnefur, Indian business mogul Ratan Tata, succeeded him as chairman of the Tata Group. Upon assuming leadership of the conglomerate, Ratan aggressively sought to expand it, and increasingly HE focused on globalizing its businesses. In 2000, the group acquired London-based Tetley T, and in 2004 it purchased the truck manufacturing operations of South Korea's Daewoo Motors. In 2001 Tata Group partnered with American International Group, Inc. AIG to create the insurance company Tata AIG. In 2007 Tata still completed the biggest corporate takeover by an Indian company when it acquired the giant Anglo-Dutch steel manufacturer Corus Group. The following year the company made headlines worldwide when it ventured into the automotive industry. On January 10, 2008, Tata Motors officially launched the Nano, a tiny, rear-engine, pod-shaped vehicle that eventually sold at a base price, excluding options, tax, and transportation fees equivalent to $1,500 to $3,000. Although only slightly more than 3 meter 10 feet long and about 1.5 meter 5 feet wide, the highly touted people's car could seat up to 5 adults and, in Tata's words, would provide a safe, affordable, all-weather form of transport for millions of middle and lower income consumers both in India and abroad. The first Nano hit the road in India in July 2009. Tata Motors purchased the elite British Brands Jaguar and Land Rover from the Ford Motor Company in 2008. 4 years later Ratan Tata retired and was succeeded by Cyrus Mistry. Mistry was abruptly dismissed as chairman in October 2016, reportedly over disagreements with members of the Tata family regarding business strategy, and Ratan returned to the position on an interim basis. Ratan's second stint as chairman ended in January 2017 when Natarayan Chandrasekaran was appointed to the position.
Thank you, brother. I understand everything.
Comment more about Tata.